In this example, we are given that in YDS setup, a light of wavelength 6000 angstrom is used. And it is asking what should be the separation between the slit so that on a screen in front of one of the slit, there will be third bright fringe. And we are given that the separation between a slit plane and a screen is 1 meter. We just draw the situation of YDS setup to understand it better. Say this is the slit plane with the slits S1 and S2 with the separation small d and at a distance capital D. This is the screen. We know that at a screen center part difference 0 and here it is saying in front of one of the slits where the separation x is equals to d by 2. It is saying there is a third bright fringe. That means at this point the part difference delta must be equals to 3 lambda. And we know at a distance x from screen center, path difference between the waves from S1 and S2 is this path difference delta. We know it is given as dx by capital D. We already studied it. And here this path difference should be equals to 3 lambda at x is equals to d by 2. If we substitute it here, it will be d square by 2d is equals to 3 lambda. That implies the value of slit separation which we are required to find, that is equals to root of 6 lambda d. On substituting the values, this will be root of 6 multiplied by wavelength we are using is 6 into 10 to power minus 7 meter and separation is 1. So this will be root of 36 multiplied by 10 to power minus 7 meter. And on simplifying this, we are getting it. This we can write as 0.6 root 10 millimeter. That will be the answer to this problem.